Wow. Cool way, look at that, see. Now what is that called? A gourd?
L.
A loofah gourd.
Yeah.
Hmm.
Yeah.
Okay.
I said this is the pond over here. Look at, I never seen in my whole 70 years lily. This is the first time I've seen them in real life.
Really?
Yeah.
They had some at Swell Park.
I never seen them.
Uh-huh. They had them at Swell Park.
See, aren't they pretty?
They are pretty, auntie. This is a beautiful garden y'all have here.
Mm-hmm.
Very, very beautiful.
This is all just basically handmade. Look how big this is.
Oh, those are.
This is what Donna, I get hers from out here.
Oh, okay.
Put in front of her house.
This got a fish in it too, auntie.
I know. Frogs in there too.
There's frogs in there too?
You see that red one right there?
A red frog?
A fish.
Oh, yeah, yeah, I seen.
Uh-huh.
A couple of them.
Yeah.
Wow, this is beautiful.
Give you a fast
here. Kansas City.
Mm-hmm.
This is my auntie garden, y'all.
My garden?
Well, you know, you
she going out here.
Yeah.
This is cotton.
Oh, this is cotton.
That's the way it is before it turns white.
Oh, really? This is cotton, yeah. That's why they be saying cotton it hurts. They prickly. They grow pineapples out here too?
See it right there?
Yeah. Have they ever pulled up any iron?
I don't know.
Mexican. Tomatillos or whatever they
oh,
are.
Oh, yeah.
Mm-hmm. Those things look like worms, don't they?
Yeah, they do. Oh, Donna, she grows sweet potatoes too?
Well, those are the ornamental kind. Those are you know don't grow to eat.
Oh.
And this is what's beautiful. I like these heads of lettuce. Isn't they beautiful?
They are beautiful, auntie.
I think the there's a sign over there with it.
Mm-hmm.
Canasta. And then that's almost like romaine there.
Mm.
And this one here, that's another form of canasta, I think, too.
The purple ones?
Yeah.
Mm.
Those are carrots, of course.
Yeah, absolutely.
The green, beets. Corn.
What is mustard greens?
Mustard and turnip. Those are beets.
It's a beautiful garden.
These are the broccolis over here. You said you when you the one that seen broccoli? They done pulled all the heads off. See, there is one coming out.
Oh, okay. Look at that.
Mm-hmm.
So what is it? Is it's gonna have one more crop before the end of for the winter here?
It might make it. Yeah.
How about that corn?
That corn is ready to go, man.
Oh, I see. Okay.
And those are collards on the end.
Okay. Wow, this is.
This is Swiss chard. It's like spinach cakes and beans.
Yes.
And they got watermelon over here.
Oh, yeah. This one's
there's
nice.
A big one. There's a big one right there.
Okay. Oh, yeah, big one. Big watermelon.
This is cabbage. That's Chinese cabbage over there. The curly one. This is a regular cabbage.
Okay.
Now, I bet you never guess what that is.
What, right there?
Yeah.
Asparagus.
You looking at this. Look at you, wouldn't have guessed it.
No, I would have never guessed it. Nah, I'd be honest. These are blackberries? Raspberries.
Blueberries. They good?
Okay.
They might be still sweet.
Wow. Let's see.
Kind of dry
now.
Bitter. This is a gummy tree here.
A gummy tree?
How about this kid out here? She knew what it was because she came out here.
Oh, okay.
Usually blackberries over there too. Those are lemons look like it.
Those are lemons. Wow. Oranges? Hardy orange?
Those are hardy oranges.
Orange tree. Oranges grow in Kansas City. I would have never known that.
I didn't
either. Wow, look at this. This is beautiful, Auntie. You got a great idea. Great hobby, man.
Hi.
Hi. Look at that. So how do you cook gourds, Auntie?
You don't cook all of them.
You don't cook them all?
No. Like these ones? The Mexicans use them for...
To drink with. Absolutely.
Decorate, mostly.
Absolutely.
Mm-hmm. Mm. This is the greenhouse over here.
Wow, this is a beautiful community garden in Kansas City.
They haven't got rid of
just about cleaned it all out.
This is the green. I usually be really beautiful in there.
Oh, well, they're getting ready for the winter time.
Yeah, they having a party this weekend too.
They had a party last weekend.
But all that used to be full of green. It's so beautiful to see.
Yes.
Green,
That's a nice little greenhouse though.
Yeah, and they got another small one back that they just built. There's an apple over there.
Really? Sure is. I see it on the tree.
They had pears over here.
They got two colors.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And these are
precipitous
dates, I think, right here.
Oh, okay. I bet it's
see,
really.
There they are. See, they're green. They're not.
Yeah. The dates, yeah. Uh-huh. I bet it's really thriving in the middle of summer.
Yeah. Oh, it is. Beautiful.
Let me see. Eggplants.
Yeah. Okay. I usually cut them off because you can get stuck on these things.
Mm-hmm. You like eggplant, Auntie?
I do, but I don't cook them.
Oh, I see.
I give them to my neighbors.
Here's a big one right here, too, Auntie.
Yeah, I don't want to take all. I'm just going to take two.
I mean, here go a fat one right here, though. Look at that.
Here. Oh, look at this one over here.
Ooh, that one's bigger.
Is it fatter than this one? I don't know.
Let's see. No, that one's fatter. They're about the same, actually.
Yeah. I'll take this one.
Yeah, that one's bigger. This one
easier. Come on now. There you go.
Let me see those ones, too. Oh, yeah, those are nice. Look at that.
Mm-hmm.
Very nice. Oh, okay.
Yeah. See, there's a little one right there.
Oh, yeah. There he is. And it smells so good out here, you know.
Mm-hmm. A guy that has this box, he's in a wheelchair.
Oh, is he?
And there's a white eggplant there.
Oh, I've never seen a white eggplant. Oh, didn't even know they had them.
Hey, Ella?
Yeah.
It's some more potatoes. Some been nibbling on them.
Oh!
Up there, you see those up there?
Yeah.
It's some more potatoes up there, but you know.
I would get them today, but I got to get them. You got to go to the airport.
Oh, but you said that 30 minutes ago.
You want me to take you to the car, Auntie?
Okay.
Okay.